as you all might know it pretty well, the ShareIt is a very useful application that helps us to transfer files, videos, music, games, apps, etc. to different devices very easily and quickly in compared to Bluetooth. Today I am going to show you how can you download and install ShareIt in your devices. Though I am showing this tutorial in a Windows or PC. You can follow similar steps for downloading ShareIt for your Android or iOS and ultimately for any version of Windows, either it's Windows 7 or Windows 8 or 8.1 or even Windows 10 as well.
Hi friends and welcome to 99SoGut.
So as to do that, firstly, you have to open any of the web browsers and then go to a link youshareit.com. After this you'll be forwarded to a web page where you can find numerous devices list. Here you have to select the device for which you are downloading ShareIt. Since I am downloading ShareIt for PC or Windows, so I will select Windows. As soon as I select it, the download begins. If you have a fast internet, it takes no time to download the 9 MB file. After download, you can easily install it. However, during the process, if you are asked to install an additional driver, then please install it with no fear, since many of the computers do not have supported drivers for ShareIt. If you are not asked, then feel free to use ShareIt. After the driver gets downloaded, you just have to set up your ShareIt. For that, you also need to enter your name for new ShareIt account. And then just continue as usual. Hope my video helps you all. I shall upload a new video on how to use ShareIt very soon, so please remain subscribed. If you like my video, then don't forget to hit that thumbs up and then comment if you have any questions. With that being said, I sign out from this video. Thanks for watching.